Hey, this is Steve from C60 and oliveoil.com. We've had lots of questions about C60 and olive oil, so here's answers to some of the most frequently asked questions we've received. If you are new to C60 and olive oil, we suggest starting with a small dose, perhaps 1 mL, and gradually building up to a teaspoon until you are comfortable with taking that amount of olive oil. Once you are comfortable with taking C60 and olive oil, you can increase the dose if you wish. Some people do what is termed loading up, where they take several 100 mL bottles in around a week. This accelerates the detox of your body. The effects of the detox and the toxins leaving your system can include fever, some tiredness, but this will pass quickly. If you want to maintain the benefits from C60 and olive oil, then your use of C60 should be ongoing. C60 in olive oil acts on the free radicals that every cell in your body produces with every breath you take. C60 is the most powerful antioxidant known and neutralizes those free radicals, allowing your body to work efficiently again, the way it did when you were younger, giving you the chance to prevent and reverse diseases like arthritis, dementia, heart disease, before they take hold. Consider C60 in olive oil as a health insurance against the effects of getting old. This depends on the levels of toxins in your body and how much C60 you take. If you start with around 5 mL and stay on that dose, it may take several weeks or months. I know myself that if I take a high dose of 100 mL, I feel an immediate increase in mental clarity, focus, and concentration. Where C60 in olive oil has been given to pets, they show increases in energy within a few days. There isn't a single answer, but the benefits are real whenever they start. The simple answer to that question is no. In the original studies that were carried out on the rats, they tried to find out what the lethal dose was, but were unable to poison the rats using C60. There have been no reports of anyone suffering from taking too much. I myself take up to 50 mils a day. The only risk from taking high levels of C60 in olive oil is that you can't effectively use all the C60 before it is naturally removed from your body. Hopefully that's answered some of the questions you might have. We have others on our frequently asked questions page. You can always ask us questions through our contact us page on the website. This is Steve from C60 and oliveoil.com.